Whenas and Silks by Robert Herrick. Read for LibriVox.org by E. Pline. Whenas in silks my Julia goes, then, methinks, how sweetly flows that liquefaction of her clothes. Next, when I cast mine eyes and see that brave vibration each way free, oh, how that glittering taketh me! End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.